Stick your click on 40 BPM and let's have a bit of a practice. Let's play something really simple. One of the tremendous benefits of this is that it can help just to slow down your body's expectation of how fast to play anything. When you're practicing, especially new patterns, very often the slower you do it, the faster you'll learn it. So it helps to just reset your baseline tempo. At least I believe it does.